Alright, Silicon Valley Tom, today I'm showing you some knee espresso machines and the products that they were able to give me for free just by joining my knee espresso club. All the products that you're seeing here were absolutely free. I only had to pay for one tank. I'm showing you a sampler here. Of course, that was free. That was a 14-piece sampler. I only paid $7.95 out of all the items here. And so there's going to be two machines. One is a C55U Milk Pure Cream. Here is the item, the only item I paid for it. And actually, later on, they didn't send me the lids for these tanks, so they sent them to me after I made the video. There's that one tank for the Milk Pure Cream. The other machine that I'll be showing you, I'm going to open up the box for the products for that one. It's the Virtuo Eluvo Titan. And this one, I guess I'm trying to show you right here the paperwork that it came with, just to show you that it was a zero. I don't know if you're going to be able to see that, but take a look. There's a sampler. I believe that's an 11-piece sampler. And I'm not opening up that one, because this particular machine I will be selling on Craigslist. But anyways, here's a tank. Very nice, very nice. So what I'm trying to tell you is, Nespresso makes a good machine, very good customer service. They're willing to go out on a limb for you. And as you see, that was the lid that just passed by for that tank. And so I'm showing you this tank for the C55. And this unit is also made for a coffee frother. I don't have it, kind of fancy, but you can see how it would attach to the round housing. There's the lid for it, and a drip that I didn't ask for. And then right here, I'm showing you, I use those capsules that I could fill with my own roast. And it saves a lot of money instead of buying the capsules. And I'm trying to show you that it's the same size as the other ones that came with the sampler. But in any case, this machine, the day I decided to use it, it started dripping all over the inside. And I had cleaned it and I tore it apart. You know, I'm good at mechanics and things like that. And I put it back together. But inside, there's a mechanism that where the coffee drips down. And if it doesn't swivel, all the coffee gets dumped inside the machine instead of in the cup. So I called Nespresso. And they told me, gee, really? And I hadn't had it that long. And I told them, and they were in agreement with me. And I didn't ask for nothing, but they told me right off the bat, you know, we're going to send you up the new Pixie, brand new machine. And after you receive that new machine, you could use the box that it came in. You know, it came in two boxes. You could just use the outer box and send the old machine back in. That's unheard of, because most companies will make you do it in that reverse order of that. So anyways, here I'm showing you the C55. At the end, I'm just going to go ahead and show you a picture of the new Pixie that they sent me. And one of my other videos, I'll be demonstrating how I unpack that and just to show you a little bit about it. Anyways, like I said before, I can't emphasize enough. Very good machines, very good customer service, very stable machine. These two machines here are discontinued, but even though they're discontinued, they make machines that are similar to them. They take the same size capsules, and even if they are discontinued, they back them up 100%. And I'm a testament to that. I'm a living testament to that, because now I'm drinking out of that new coffee machine that they sent me. This particular machine right here that I'm showing, I'm probably going to sell it because it's a little bit too large for me, for my kitchen, but that's okay. It might work for somebody else. Yes, I must have called Nespresso about 10 times, and every time, even though many times they didn't answer, the same person didn't answer, they were very kind to me. And they were just willing to just fortify me with many free products. And like I said, I only paid $7.59. So here I'll be showing you right quick. I'm showing the Pixie. And until next time, that's Silicon Valley Tom. Just look out for my new video on the Pixie Nespresso machine. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. Give me a thumbs up. God bless. Silicon Valley Tom. See you next time. Over and out.